Tim Kelley, Alpine Skiing. In the summer of the 2010-2011 academic year, which was Tim Kelley's first at UVM, he underwent back surgery and hip surgery. Kelley was able to recuperate in time to compete for the Alpine team and went on to become the NCAA National Champion in the slalom in his NCAA debut. In his second season at UVM, Kelley helped Vermont win the 2012 NCAA National Championship. He was the national runner-up in the slalom and fourth in the giant slalom. He was the only men's Alpine skier to earn first-team All-America honors in both events. In the 2012-2013 season, Kelley underwent back surgery for the second time and returned to the slopes in 4 weeks to finish runner-up at the EISA Championships in the slalom. The men's winner of the 2013 Russell O. Sunderland Memorial Trophy is Tim Kelley.